How did you get hooked up with Alec and singing with Alec and all these people?
Well, I just...
Do you know each other?
Yes.
Met many times.
Yes.
Go ahead, tell them. What? 10 other guys had to die before you called.
No. I wanted you as my leading man in Gypsy. So I just said, you know, who would I love to... What movie actors and actresses would I love to work with? And so I asked them if they would like to do duets with me, and they said yes.
And how was he? Was he difficult to work with?
Oh, he's so difficult. He's so difficult. No, a joy.
Yeah.
Easy, easy.
And did you
easy.
Get a first take and everything?
Well, she records
yes.
first, and yep. then they bring it, and I'm in New York, and I record. And then we went
Everyone
into the video.
Everyone was different.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, in other words, when I sang with Melissa McCarthy, she's right there with me.
Oh, yeah, she's in the room.
Well, you did it with her.
Well, oh, yeah, right. yeah. yeah. Anne Hathaway. Sorry. Yeah.
No, not really, not really. She wasn't really there. No, I just, she was there in spirit. She was there in spirit.
I had so much faith in
Talk
you.
Talk about yourself.
That I could just, you know, like Hugh Jackman, I directed by phone.
Yeah.
I mean, and I was giving directions on, Weird, you know. Right. Bradley Cooper played a little part with at the ballet.
Yeah, that's right.
When you come in, somebody tells you what to do. It's not like you walk in there and go, Barbra, maybe you could back off on this little bar here, and I'll take it. You know, someone's there telling you this is what you do and this is what she does.
Well, Melissa was very funny because she says, when I asked her if she would sing with me, she said, I can't sing. That's what she said. Yeah. So I said, you don't have to sing that much. You're so funny. You're such a personality that... So, but it was funny going, that, you know, trying to get her to sing a phrase that is all one note. Da, 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 you know, she would da, 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 right? I go, no, da, 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 da.
Anyway.
And it just, but then all of a sudden she'd come out with a great note. You know, we'd go, oh my God, great, Melissa, fantastic.
Yeah.
And she is so funny.
No, the funny part is on that track, she actually calls you Barbra Streisand. And you go, oh, thank you so much, but it's Barbra Streisand.
That's right.
S.
With a soft
Duh, Melissa.
I mean, duh.
No, I just got off from a little tour, right? Everybody calls me Barbra Streisand, so... I said, you know, I've got to do something about this. I mean, 50 years already. Don't you know how to say my name right? You know? So you know what I did? Yeah. I went to the top of the heap.
Oh, I heard about this story.
I called the head of Apple, Tim Cook.
Do you hear this? This is real.
No, you're kidding. And I said, why not? Ask him. Because what did I do? I tried Siri. How would Siri pronounce my name? And you ask Siri, you know, how to pronounce Barbra Streisand, and she says, you pronounce Barbra Streisand.
Yeah.
Barbra, you know, so I called him.
You called Tim Cook.
And he
the
very
head of
nice,
Apple.
The head of Apple.
Yeah.
Well, I had called Steve Jobs before when he was alive.
I was going to say, went to voicemail.
Well, that was about something else. But,
he didn't pick up.
If you don't ask, you can't get,
that may be
right?
what killed him, actually.
No,
sorry
no,
to say.
No, he was very sweet.
He was so stressed
out. But they're actually updating
Let me see if I can do it.
Siri September 30th, so
really?
Look at your phone.
Let me just hear it right here. How do you pronounce Barbra Streisand?
Let me think. Here's what I found on the web for how do you pronounce Barbra Streisand.
Streisand.
No, Siri, you're wrong.
And I had an argument with her. I'm
Siri,
saying,
Siri, you are wrong.
Barbra,
I'm sitting next to her right now.
Stupid Siri.
If you insist.